Helping right now at noon, a mother facing charges in the death of her 5-year-old daughter missed her court appearance this morning. Police arresting Kamea Taylor Monday after her daughter and her 2-year-old sister were found locked in that hot bedroom with no air conditioning. This happened at this home in the Silverado Ranch area. I-Team sources saying Taylor was acting erratically and throwing rocks at cars in the street before she was arrested. She faces a murder charge, among others, and is due back in court in 2 weeks.